was incredible to see how the paper was made and the tradition behind it. And I got to try my hands making it as well, which I think it's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity that I will always remember.
85岁的老会长，他自己还在用手磨眼镜制造出这么精细、这么好用的眼镜，让我非常的惊讶。
金泽市呢，它虽然是一个很传统的城市，但是市长呢却有意的，就是说经过自己的努力和他的这个政策去推行，就把这种传统运用到新的这种现代人的生活当中，这种姿态我觉得很值得肯定。
In a place that is not really in a more rural place to produce such high quality organza. So I was very, very impressed.
因为他们都非常的专注，然后我也能够了解为什么日本制能够在世界上这么受欢迎。